Say hi.
The American Falls from the Canadian Falls is Goat Island. Goat Island divise la chute américaine de la chute canadienne. To the right is a large building. This is one of Canada's hydroelectric power plants. The amount of power that Niagara Falls could generate is equal to 12 million horses. Only about half of this is being used for electric power generation. It was here that mankind first transported electricity for a long distance. This historic event occurred in 1896.